Hello mga ka-sharing, this is Alona again and welcome back to my channel. So today po ay pag-uusapan natin ang isang platform or si Coinsbit Exchange platform po ay meron po silang bagong initial exchange offering. But before that, kung hindi ka pa po nakapag-subscribe sa channel ko, consider subscribing po. Hit the like button for this video and also hit the notification bell para po ma-notify kayo sa mga upcoming videos na pwede nating pagkakakitaan online. So, ito po yung pag-uusapan natin ngayon, si Coinsbit Exchange. So, Coinsbit Exchange po is one of the top largest exchanges in the CoinMarketCap and CoinGecko ranking. And if wala pa po kayong account dito kay Coinsbit, so you can go to coinsbit.io, tapos click nyo po itong sign up. Tapos just fill out your email and your password, confirm password. Tapos click this box to agree to their terms and conditions and click on sign up. So before, if you can still remember, meron po akong ginawang video about kay Coinsbit na namimigay po sila ng free $300 token, CNG token. And I will remind you later about kung ano yung pinamimigay nila and how po natin ito matatanggap. So as of the moment, ito po yung bago dito kay Coinsbit. Their launch, Coinsbit launches IEO or Initial Exchange Offering. And Coinsbit po pala is a platform na lahat po ay nandito na po yung tools. Convenient po siya for safe trading and regularly provides its users with opportunity to get the maximum profit without much effort. So in addition po sa grand airdrop nila, which is the CNG token that is worth $300, we will discuss this IEO or Initial Exchange Offering ni Coinsbit. This IEO is an ideal choice para sa mga hindi pa ganun karunong mag-trade but wants to get their profit without risk transaction. And this IEO, as you can see, Coinsbit OTC, meron na lang pong 19 hours ang natitira para ma-launch po ito. This will be launched April 3, 14:00 Moscow time. So, that time po, pwede po tayong bumili ng OTC token. So, nandito po yung time remaining, 19 hours and 33 minutes. So, Coinsbit OTC token, ang price po nito ay 0.0000001 BTC. Actually, you can see that also here. If magla-login kayo, ayun, dito sa news. So, this is the price. Ang minimum investment po na kailangan nyong bilhin if you want to buy OTC token is 1,000 OTC. And available po siya sa currencies na BTC, Ethereum, USD, Euro, LTC, USDT, and RUB. And balik tayo dito kay, ayan. So, ang maximum capitalization po dito ay 35 BTC at ang minimum investment po again ay 1,000 OTC. And the quality token ni OTC ay 350 million OTC token po. And again, it will be launched April 3 po. So, abangan po natin itong si IEO ni Coinsbit. So, why should I invest in this IEO? So, previously po, meron pong initial exchange offering si Coinsbit about kay Coinsbit Marketplace Token or CMT. And ang value na po niya ngayon ay 5 times na po sa original price. So, nag-profit na po yung mga nag-invest ni CMT in just few days lang. No risk po because the starting price will be maintained in a form of 100% buy wall. So, imposible po na maging negative tayo dito. So, maganda po yung token kasi po sure profit po ang makukuha natin dito. And you can use also the staking pool, this one, and get a daily guaranteed passive income. So, you can buy po OTC token at any time you like. Hindi lang po sa time ng IEO. So, pwede po kayong bumili anytime. So, ano po ba talaga itong COTC token? Bakit po ito ginawa ni Coinsbit? So, COTC token, so ito po makikita nyo, ito yung portion niya dito, ayan. COTC token po ay nagbibigay sa atin ng discount on trading commissions for 15%, 25%, and 50% if we will buy or sell cryptocurrency on the OTC platform. So, ito po siya. OTC platform para po ma-ensure ang convenient na transactions between sa user at saka sa exchange. So, how can we use the OTC platform? The OTC platform will operate on the B2P principle with one accredited partner in each region exchanging cryptocurrencies for the region's fiat currency. So, maganda po siya, no? The OTC, ay makikita nyo, allow siya the user to buy and sell cryptocurrency using their balance on the exchange sa kung ano yung fiat funds sa country natin. So, for example, USD or ano yung currency sa country po ninyo. So, si Coinsbit po ay nagki-cater po siya ng mga currencies up to 55 countries po. So, makikita natin is very fast and convenient po na interface para po makapag-exchange tayo dito from crypto to fiat currency. And it's very reliable because yung mga transactions dito are made on your exchange account at hindi na po tayo mag-involve na mga third party. And also, it's very secure because all transactions are regulated directly by the exchange or the Coinsbit exchange, and which protects us from a non-fulfillment by the second party. And also, trustworthy po itong si Coinsbit exchange kasi pre-verified po niya lahat ng mga transactions. And of course, we have in case of any problems, the support is 24 hours dito kay Coinsbit exchange. And by the way, Coinsbit po pala, as what I've said earlier, nag-launch po sila ng IEO din kay CMT token noong March 31. Itong exchange na nilaunch nila is para sa kanilang own marketplace or kay Coinsbit store, which will make online shopping familiar to everyone and convenient. So, dito po sa store portion, click lang natin yan. This marketplace website pala will feature products from the world's leading trading platforms. So, makikita natin dito sa baba. Ayan, makikita nyo may mga phones, may mga products. If we have here categories, ayan, may mga cellphones, cameras, TV. And nagki-cater po sila like platforms such as Amazon, Alibaba, eBay, AliExpress. And now every exchange po nila or exchange user can choose any of the available products and pay it from anywhere in the world for using their stable coins. So, scroll down tayo. Ayan. Makita nyo yung mga cellphones. Ayan. So, ito po yung marketplace niya. Check nyo lang dito, categories if you like. So, nandito po yung mga Amazons. Ayan. Dito. Ayan. Add to cart. Ayan po. So, if you want USDT, so nandito po yung mga stable coins na pwede nyong gamitin para po mag-shop dito sa marketplace ni Coinsbit. So, let's say for example, you want to buy here in Coinsbit marketplace. So, click nyo lang yung categories. If you want to buy computer, others, cameras, TV, audio. So, let's just give an example like sa cell phones. So, ayan, cellphones, e-books, or smart watches. So, click natin yung cellphones. Ayan, so, ito yung mga products. So, you can choose if you want to add this one. So, for example, itong Honor 10 Lite. It's worth $294. So, if you like that one, just click this cart. Ayan, tapos magi-yellow yan. Because as you can see, meron na yan dito. So, kung gusto nyo nang i-check out, by the way, dito yung stable coins, no? Kung ano yung gagamitin nyo ng stable coins para magbayad. Click nyo lang yan. Tapos, ayan na siya, isa or kung gusto nyo dalawa, ganyan. Tapos, click on check out. Mag-check out kayo. At pagka-click niyo yung check out, malalagay dito yung contact information nyo. So, una, of course, kailangan nyo mag-login dito. Tapos, yung delivery address, you can add delivery address. Tapos, method of payments, ayan, click nyo lang yan kung anong gusto nyo. Tapos, ito yung item nyo. Tapos, click on confirm. So, ganun lang po bumili dito kay Coinsbit Store. Ang word of the video po pala natin ay token. And lastly po, I would like to remind you about the CNG tokens na pinamibigay ni Coinsbit. So, last February, nag-start po siya ng February 2020. So, namimigay po si Coinsbit ng worth $300 CNG token. So, let's go to sa account natin. And click on account. Okay. And ang CNG token na po ito, which is worth $300 token, ay this is for new users or registered new users sa site or sa Coinsbit Exchange. So, yung mga nag-register dito kay Coinsbit ng wala pang February 20 ay makakaparticipate pa rin po kayo through referral commission. And the mandatory conditions po para ma-receive nyo yung token ninyo ay kailangan nyo pong ma-verify through KYC. So ito po, dito nyo po i-click kung magpa-verify po kayo. As of the moment kasi I'm already verified. So you just have to fill out yung mga information na kailangan. And if you want po to watch the full video, meron po akong video na ginawa about the CNG token. Ito, free $300 for everyone. No need investment po dito. So, kasi free po siya na pinamimigay ni Coinsbit. So, dito po nyo i-click para po ma-verify po kayo kasi importante po yan. Then you have to join the Telegram group chat of Coinsbit. So the link po ay nasa description ng video na ito. So pag-verify po pala, you need a national ID, a driver's license, or passport po. So ang dito, if we will click this one, referrals, so may 5 levels po na referral si CNG token or kay Coinsbit Exchange. So as you can see dito po, pagka sign up nyo, bibigyan kayo ng worth 30,000 CNG tokens, that is worth $300, and the referral is 5 levels. So as you can see, meron po akong 188 referrals and meron po akong nakuha na profit from my referrals, which is 747,500 CNG tokens. And dito sa first level ng referral, makakakuha kayo ayan ng 30,000 CNG tokens, which is worth $300 CNG and 25% po ng trading commission, discount po yan. Second level, ayan ito, $100 of CNG token plus 15% of trading commission. Sa third level naman po is $75 CNG token, 10% of trading commission. The fourth level is $50 CNG token and 5% na trading commission. At saka pang lima, ito is $25 CNG token at saka 3% of the trading commission. And the online casino po where you can use the token will be launched September 2020 po. So, magla-launch po ito September 2020 at pwede nating magamit yung token na binigay ni Coinsbit sa atin. So, we remind you that CNG po has a limited issue and after the distribution, it will only be available to those users na naka-receive it through referral program. So, yun lang po sa mga ka-sharing, no? Ang importante po dito ay yung IEO ni Coinsbit. So, mas maganda po na bumili po tayo, let's buy tokens para po magka-profit po tayo kasi sure po na in few days ay lalaki po ang value ni OTC token. So thank you so much for watching the video, and God bless everyone.